there is a speedrun called Die Percent. This speedrunning category is dedicated to seeing who can die the fastest in Breath of the Wild. There are many different ways to die. The quickest is by falling off a cliff. Xerath holds this record with a time of 59 seconds and 233 milliseconds. Do you think you can beat their time? Subscribe because...